name is George Githae. I'm a retired public servant, also retired an Anglican lay leader. I was a DO, I was a diplomat. Over 15 years ago, I joined theology. I've served the church for a long time as a parish secretary, as a treasurer, parish treasurer, as the warden of the church, and also a member of synod for a number of years. Married with 4 kids, 2 boys, 2 girls. The first encounter was with the writing poems. There was a gentleman called Ezekiel Mufarede from South Africa, who was a prominent man, but a refugee in Kenya. And I used to take my poems, which were written to him, for him to look at. Unfortunately, I never published them. And then, after that, I also wrote two books. One was a play, the other was just a prose. And my play I give to somebody else, but I never got it back. Yeah, it's a passion. It's been a passion to me. Yeah. And I won't say that it was in the money making. No, far from it. It was just passion. I think the best criteria one can look at is if you really want to write a book, proper book. Think of writing a page per day of a book. Mm-hmm. So in 365 days, you have 365 pages. Give it another 8 months for sorting it out. And now your book might be ready. But it has also, of course, you don't remember that the editing is one of the biggest problems. Because of one has to have the presence of mind. So editing is quite a big hassle, but once you know, got an idea what you want to write about, you have to give yourself time to do that. So I'm saying that if you really want to write a good book, I can see it must be between 18 months and 2 years. To write the Toddler is a work, in fact it's a work of more than 6 years. Yeah, it's something which I took about 6 years to write. Because this is based on research, okay? So because you can only know, even it doesn't matter who you are, God has created such in such a manner that you can only know one side, and the other side you have to write to the people, other people who also know. So that is the basis of that study. It took more than 6 years. I enjoy discussions. You know, discussing issues with people. But I also say that much of my time have you spent doing the work of God. Yeah. Teaching Bible. I've taught Bible for 2 years at St. Mary's. Yeah. Although I could not continue thereafter because the pastor, the vicar, thought it's better for us to have a diploma. Instead of that certificate course. And that was not able to organize in time because it got transferred. Otherwise, I spend more time in the church than former spending.